This photograph shows a special moment in Fortnite history where Winston Churchill is teaching a young man when to press L2 in order to ADS. Heads up there, Midas. It's really nice that he doesn't have more health. If Midas had a lot of health, that would be a pretty serious problem, really. Whoa, that's not a henchman. You don't need to ADS with that one. Dude's got the strong gun. Whoa, that one's even stronger. GG. Purple tack, I don't know. Oh, that's bad. Dude, you're just setting up, like, you're trying to be the third party, and now we're gonna get third party. I guess he doesn't realize there's a dude up on the hill. Yep, this is a lot of fun, isn't it? Made a great choice. There you go, get out of here. I'm gonna take your helicopter. Why does Why do helicopters show that they have health when they don't? I don't understand that. Guys, no idea. This is the most, like, OP loadout in the history of the game. I really don't want to lose to this guy. He's probably got the Midas minigun. Or not Midas, Brutus. Oh, he's chilling. Pretty sure that was 600. Sweet. I've been making a video every 100, but I think I'm going to make the next one like at 750 and 1,000. Later. Why do you want to stand in the same box as someone with a drum gun? Take that. This dude probably has a gold pump. Maybe not. Might be a good time for a math lesson there. Like, you know, it takes 10 seconds to get off a med kit. 10 times 10 is 100. And 100 minus 100 is 0. So I don't think that works, you know, unless I guess you start before you're in the storm. I'm kind of scared of this guy. Dude, chill. I'm on Nintendo, man. Probably mouse and keyboard. Stuck in that box actually wasn't too bad. I think I had more cover than he did.